Look who's at NXT! She's back! Little Miss Bliss!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Alexa Bliss!
I like how the NXT fans here act like they've been supporting Alexa the entire time. It wasn't until she left this popsicle joint she became a true sensation.
Popsicle joint? How disrespectful can you be?
Multi-time women's champion.
Yeah, she's not afraid to remind you either.
What an incredible career so far.
Candice Wrestling is here.
And from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae.
I've figured out what the WWE Universe sees in Candice LeRae. They all feel bad for her.
All feel bad? What are you talking about?
She is married to that nerd, Johnny Wrestling.
Just stop. No, they see someone, Corey, who is absolutely passionate about living out her dream job.
It's a global pity party.
She sacks, and the goddess is always prepared for action, always prepared to find an opening, an advantage in competition.
That is what has brought her so much success in the women's division.
And then there's Candice Wrestling herself, Candice LeRae, who doesn't know the meaning of the word quit. It's a faulty bug that seems to run in the family.
Well, where you see a faulty bug, Corey, Candice's opponents see a fierce competitor who they shouldn't underestimate. And now it's Alexa Bliss.
Very nice.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
She's going for the cover. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
There it is.
Boom. Nice.
Four across the back of the net.
She's taking some big hits here. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Coming.
Yes!
Ooh, technical mastery from the goddess.
That wasn't very nice.
Right to the back of the net. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Now with complete control.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Lives to fight another day. And she's back in the ring now. Talking with Candice earlier, she half joked that her biggest challenge is keeping up with her husband, Johnny Gargano.
Forget about Johnny Wrestling. Let's talk about Candice Wrestling. I commend Candice LeRae for clearly being the one that wears the pants in that relationship. She's talking about not wanting to be an embarrassment to Johnny. She should be more concerned with Johnny being an embarrassment to her.
Why do you say these things?
Because it's the truth. Across the back of the net.
Very nice.
Once again, thank you for tuning in to NXT. Corey, you just suggested that LeRae should remove herself, at least professionally, from her husband. Byron, do you feel that's the way for Candice to prove herself to her peers?
Well, Candice has already stated that she refuses to ride her husband's coattails. I believe Candice LeRae has earned her success all on her own.
Avoiding trouble there. A face breaker! That didn't look good. Candice LeRae into the cover. And Alexa Bliss gets out of the pinfall.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. She's taking a beating here.
She may have underestimated the opposition she's faced.
Listen, full control. DDT. That puts her in total control.
That's exactly what Alexa Bliss needed. And she's taken down. Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter. She's in control.
Locked in the crossface.
Is Bliss gonna tap? Is Bliss gonna tap out?
I think Bliss is starting to fade.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I know she had it locked in fully, Michael. This is some good offense by Alexa Bliss.
Suplex.
Very nice.
All 5 feet of fury on display.
Really took. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight. Cover here! What's it going to take to keep him down?
Wow, I am impressed. Listen, full control. DDT from Alexa Bliss.
Shoulders down to the count. Two!
Everyone, let's look back and bask in the light of the goddess once more.
Enjoyed it.